Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Esselamu aleyküm ve rahmetullahi ve berekatuhu. First, I want to say thank you for accepting our contribution to your international conference. So thank you very much. Our study is an improvement of telecom shelter cooling in hot climate. Our team is composed by Mohamed Sherif bin Zaid, Abu Bakr Dukar, Nawi Khanfar, Mohamed Tahar Masoudi. First, we know that the telecommunication sector is necessary for the achievement of sustainable development, but it consumes a lot of energy by the BTS, which is for the shelter cooling. So the problematic is how to reduce this consumption without using an active systems like PV panels. We propose the integration of the passive cooling systems. So some previous works was about fast changing materials, Canadian well with solar chimney and plant cover. In our study, we will make ventilation and we will change the walls of the shelter. After that, we will simulate the systems by Transys software. We have made this and our results show that the comparison between the first case and the second case, we see the difference of temperature of about 22 degrees. And when we compare between the first case and the third case, which is changing walls, we see that the difference decreased to 11 degrees. The last case was changing walls and the ventilation. We see that the difference temperature between the first case and the last case is very big, which is 39 degrees. This make the cooling very high. So in the end, we want to say thank you very much for your attention.